Hello, grade four students. Today, our lesson 3, page 71, we will talk about the hyperlinks. What's the meaning of the hyperlink? The hypertext or the hyperlink is a text that contains hyperlinks which connect web pages together. Okay, let's open an MSN page. And then, look, this is the MSN page. Now, how I know that it's a hyperlink or not? Look at my cursor, it's like an arrow. So when I put my cursor on this or this Office, Skype, Booking, Microsoft Store, on this image, on this one, on the sports. So my cursor changed to hand. When it changed into a hand, so it's a hyperlink. The hyperlink, another page connect with the web page. So I can open another page. Look how I can open another page from the same page. So this is the means of the hyperlink. Okay, again, if I want to go to the office, it's a hyperlink because I press on it, then I can open another page. It's a hyperlink. Okay, let's go back to your box, page 71. Look at the bottom of your page. A hypertext is a text that contains hyperlinks which connect web pages together. So I can connect a web page together with the hyperlink. So please put a circle and I will ask about it. A hypertext is a text that contains hyperlinks which connect web pages together. Thank you, teacher. If you have any questions, please send to me on WhatsApp.